where I took a picture of Amy Marmore, or not Amy Marmore, that was right over there, but Sheril Killam, about here. It's upon a time back in the days, used to be a bell up there, maybe it's on the other side, but it used to ring, ka-clang, 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 ka-clang. We'd all come a-running, standing here by this tree, lining up, getting ready to go in and eat. Where my grandmother, Edith Plumley, was a cook. She'd come out and say, "Hey, honey boy, how are you doing?" Boy, I miss her.